FCPX Split Screen is a great mega pack for adding style to your footage. And it's easier to use than you think. In this video, we're featuring the category grids, repeating tiles. We'll start with a preset, Basic Tile Mask. Let's explore the divider controls, starting with Width. Width adjusts the thickness of the divider. The color can be changed with the color well. The position can be adjusted horizontally and vertically. And rotation will adjust the angle of the divider. Let's see the difference. These can be customized to fit any project. Next, let's look at the on-screen controls. We can use position to move the tiles horizontally or vertically. Rotation adjusts the angle of the tiles. And iteration controls how many tiles there are in the clip. Let's check how that looks. So many options for us to try. Next, let's check out the tile controls. Vertical speed determines how quickly the tiles will animate vertically. And horizontal speeds does the same horizontally. Skew controls the slant of the tiles. And blur adjusts the falloff across the tiles. Now let's compare. What a cool change. Let's move on and switch to the next preset, Perspective Tile. The on-screen controls are a bit different, since this preset deals with perspective. All four points can be adjusted horizontally and vertically to change the viewing angle. Now, let's play it. This is definitely a fun one to play around with. You learned everything you can about this plugin, and now you've got the skills to pay the bills.